consider him the man to beat. Was 17 years of age, bronze medalist last year, but silver medalist this year at the Grand Prix final in December.
The most difficult quad to perform is the quadruple lutz. No one's done the quadruple axel, but he will do the quadruple lutz, followed by the triple toe loop in combination. Here it is. Completed. Right there, about 17 points if it's considered to be a good one. Huge score. But now, a quadruple flip, and that's completed. Wow. Ridiculous. Masterful.